Welcome to PHP. PHP means Hypertext Preprocessor. PHP is a server-side scripting language. It is used to develop dynamic as well as interactive web pages. It is also a general-purpose programming language. It was developed by Rasmus Ledoff in 1995. Now it is managed by PHP Group. Using this PHP, we can create our own web applications like Yahoo, Twitter, Facebook, and we can also create your own website and your own company website also. It is necessary to understand the PHP. We must know HTML as well as the C or PAL language. Why PHP is so popular means because of its features only. First thing, it is very easy to understand for the newcomer, and it also easy to for the professional programmer because it has so many well advanced features too. And then PHP supports many databases like SQL, MySQL, MSQL, Oracle, and Sybase also. And it also works on the many operating systems like Linux, Windows, Mac OS, and other OS also. To free download the PHP, we can go to the website www.php.net. How to install the PHP means, first thing, we have to install the web server, PHP, and then the MySQL database. You can separately install the three things, as well as you can set up the packages like WAMP, LAMP, MAMP, and LAMP. That means they are the setup packages. For example, if you are installing WAMP, means W stands for Windows, A stands for Apache, and M stands for MySQL, and P stands for PHP. And for LAMP, L stands for Linux, A stands for Apache, and M stands for MySQL, and P stands for PHP. Likewise, you can install any one of the setup packages. And then after installing that PHP, we have to write the PHP source code. For that, we need text editor. If you are using Windows, means we can use Notepad++. Or if you are using Linux, means you can use Vi or Emacs. And for Mac OS, you can use text edit. So these text editors are used to type the source code for the PHP. And we are having the syntax, how to write the PHP source code. Using that syntax, you can develop your PHP source code and we can develop our own websites. So this is the PHP syntax. PHP is embedded with HTML. So first thing, we have the HTML syntax. Inside, we are having our PHP tag. For example, here we have the HTML syntax, first line, and then we have the body tag. After that, we are having our PHP tag. Inside the PHP tag, we are writing our the source code. To display a simple message, for example, if you want to display welcome to PHP, means you have to type the welcome to PHP in the echo function. So echo function is used to display any content in the PHP. And we can also use print function, that is also used to display the functions in PHP. And then after that, you can close your PHP tag. And then close the body tag and also the HTML tag. Save this content in Notepad++ under www directory in WAMP server with .php extension. After saving this program, we have to run the program. For that, you have to start the WAMP server. So after starting the WAMP server, one icon, that is the W icon, will be displayed in the quick launch bar. And select the quick launch bar. It will display the pop-up menu. There you have to select the local host. And then you will get one window. You have to select your PHP program. Click the program, you will see your output. And this is the output for the welcome to PHP program. And then this is another example program. This is developed by Cab Services. Likewise, you can create your own website applications. Thank you.